What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Jay Hall, a.k.a. Insane Duchess. With Authentic Productions, we have your man Q here from the number one spot, baby. We gonna interview him, see what's been going on with him, how everything going in Houston. Just find out what he want us to know about Q, baby. So let's find out what's been up, baby.
Man, it's been a long time coming, man. I've just been doing my thing. My boy Buck back in the building with me on the number one spot, because you know that's how it all started.
Okay.
Me and my boy Buck. So
he's back. So tell us, let us know. Y'all tell Q, let us know how it started with you and what's his name? Buck. What's up, Buck? So let us know what's up with Buck.
And it started way back in 09. That's how the number one spot originated. Kind of started out something that we was doing for fun or whatever. And we had found out about Houston Media Source and you know, they was telling us about how we could check out their equipment and stuff like that. So one of the catches, in order for us to check out their equipment, we had to produce a show every 3 months. So we was like, let's do it. I came up with the name, and he came up with the idea as far as the setup, doing it in the barbershop. You know, doing, you know, me and talking about any and everything in the barbershop and stuff like that. You beauty mean, shops too.
Yes.
You know, beauty shops too. So that was the perfect stepping stone for us. So We've been going strong, like I say, since 09, 5 years. We're on episode number 30 right now.
Okay.
And we're looking forward to actually producing 50 episodes by July 26th of this month.
Okay.
That's going to like commemorate the day of when it all started.
When
that's
it all started,
the,
okay.
The first show aired on July 26th.
And you're
going to
do it, too.
09. So we just in grind mode right now. You know, we back in the barbershop, like I say, just doing interviews and stuff like that. And just trying to keep it moving, you know?
Definitely.
Absolutely.
So where can we contact you guys just to set up interviews, or if anybody out there would like to ask you about interviewing, or anybody that's somebody that got something going for them and would like to let somebody know that they somebody, how do they contact
you? Holler at us, man. You can Google us. We on all the social networks, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. You can check us out on Comcast Channel 17 or AT&T U-verse Channel 99 every Friday and Saturday, man. Just look for the number one spot, man. You can go on hmstv.org. That's how you can get all the show times and stuff like that.
Okay, all the information,
and,
yeah.
And just look for us on that Houston Media Source, man. We ain't hard to find. You know, you can Google us or how, you know, whatever.
Okay, so you're a Houston boy.
Yes, ma'am. Born and raised.
Okay, what side you from?
Sunnyside, baby.
Sunnyside.
Same way both ways. You know?
All right, it's always fun to interview young men from Houston because they always bring some originality to us. And we love that about our Houston fellas. We also love that the men in Houston are really productive. I like what this young man is doing, and I like where he's going. Like, he's doing everything, him and his homeboy, what is it, Buck? They're doing everything to be productive with themselves, using their time wisely, bringing something back to the community, and that's always a plus. So any young people out there that need to be motivated, what would you tell them to motivate them to do something? Like Nike, just get up and do it.
Absolutely. I would just say, do you, first and foremost, always be original. And do the work that it takes to get to where you're going. Because, you know, a lot of people want to reap the benefits, you know, the goal at the end of the rainbow, but they don't want to go through, you know, what it takes to get there. So I would say strive, you know, keep that fine desire in your heart, you know, stay focused, you know, and find a way to motivate yourself to keep pushing forward to that, whatever it is. You know, everybody got their own thing, might be family. Might be, you know, they might be self-motivated, might be, you know, want a car, whatever it is, you know,
is.
Just keep yourself motivated to keep moving, you know, to never give up.
I love that, and you heard it here first from Q. Never give up, man. Y'all just keep on the hustle, and it's going to be hard. It's going to be some struggles. It's supposed to be. Anything you go through makes you stronger. Just keep in there, man. So we interviewed Q from number one spot today. It's my boy, by the way. This is my boy. This family
Girl right here, man. Y'all don't know nothing about
but
that.
But y'all gonna understand,
Dutchess, man. And I just want to say, I like what you're doing. You know, putting it on for everybody. You know, and allowing them to express themselves to, you know, to the community and the different people that's out there. Cause that's what it's about. Like a lot of people. You know, they want to know how, you know, the artists that they listening to or watching on TV, they want to know how they are in real life, you know.
Exactly.
And that's kind of how you get fans in longevity and stuff by being
real.
Genuine and just, you know, keep moving. So I like what you're doing.
Oh, thank it, you, man. Q. I appreciate that. Again.
All right. Authentic Productions, baby.
How you guys get at us? We're going to say bye for now. Q, go ahead and tell the fans bye-bye.
All right, I'll
we'll
see y'all
with you
later.
Guys later.
All right, stay tuned.